Over there!
If we find them, I'll get the kid, right? What is the matter?
I smell it more.
Find him.
Father.
Not now.
Those are the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
We'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive... You just can't help but break things, can you? Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Yeah.
something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Will you focus on your doubt? You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle hasn't been straight in years. As long as father believes him, so do we. So he will stop talking. Focus and help me.
Let's get to it. Oh, nothing. Okay.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it. No. Good. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow! What are we gonna do? The small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
I'm gonna have a good time with you, kid.
Finally!
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
You mean...
Unbelievable.
You mean to oppose the might of
Asgard? Is it some farmers? I almost feel bad for you. I'll take the deal for you.
Us. What does Odin want?
Oh no,
don't care.
Come here, Harry Green. You're done holding that his hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Your skinny little arms can bear it.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need us.
are more than happy to
focus. Stay focused.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!